Dear children, today we are going to draw ladybug. Draw a small semicircle and join those sides using a curve. Leave two round space for eyes and two rectangular space for below the eyes. Color the remaining space by black. Below the head, draw two big pie shapes opposite to each other for elytra. Between the small space of the pie, draw a small curve and color this area using black. Draw small spots on the elytra. Draw antennas from head. Draw six small lines around the elytra, three on each side, for legs. Draw another ladybug having the elytra open as shown. Draw some leaves using curves as shown. Thank you. start to color the picture. Color green for leaves. Color red for elytra. Draw neatly and enjoy.